Hello, I'm Sister Cecilia.
I live in Rwanda, a beautiful country in the heart of Africa. Since I was a child, I dreamt of taking care of elderly people, the loneliest and the most forgotten.
God called me to do this job in Congregation of Altai Missionary Sisters.
Some of them are so old and fragile that it's very difficult for them to do some of the most simple tasks. Sometimes they have nothing to eat. We ask the kids to convince their parents to share their food with the elders. Healthcare is very expensive. We provide them basic medical treatments at our dispensary. Many of them live with serious trauma from the past, when a million of us were killed during the genocide. Everybody lost someone. When violence stopped, we realized that the most important thing we needed was forgiveness and love. Because without God's love, forgiveness and reconciliation would not be possible.
All that is possible because of you. Thank you, ACN.